who receive the box of medicines, and we need all this. Right now, Rescue Venezuela, our foundation, we are the capacity to have humanitarian camps in each state of our country. And the people who help us to do this is people around the state, and is the irregularity groups, the paramilitaries as well. So everybody wants change, and everybody wants help, and everybody in Venezuela, inside Venezuela, militaries as well. Militaries around the world wants democracy and wants freedom.
And it seems that the United States,
you know, was our
Brazil. I was about to ask you.